In this video, I'm going to show you how to screen record on iPhone 11. Okay, first swipe down here. Then here you can see this option screen record. Just long press that. Yeah. Now here you can turn on or turn off the audio like this. Red color indicates your audio was turned on. Now just tap screen record. Here you can see the screen was recording now. And on the top you can see this red indication. This clearly indicates your screen was now recording. If suppose you can't see the screen record option on the control center, just go to settings, scroll down and open control center. Now scroll down a bit and under more controls you can see the option screen record. You just need to press the plus icon, then it will be added on the control center like this. Then to stop the screen record, just tap that. After few seconds you can see the pop-up. It indicates your recorded screen was saved to the Photos app. Yeah, that's it. Now you successfully recorded your screen on iPhone 11. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.